Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Harvard Crimson and the Pennsylvania Quakers.
And we're ready to take a look at two players who undoubtedly carry a big portion of the load for their respective teams.
And there is the starting lineup for each team.
Gus, we should really pay attention to the matchup in the middle. These two centers are really skilled and demand your attention on the court. Expect a big game from both of them.
When we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long. We've officially begun the first half of play. Looking for a good shot.
Look at that block. Terrific.
The Quakers, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
In the lane with the answer. This guy is a complete player in the post.
They like his game because he can play with his back toward the basket and can shoot it from 12 to 15 feet.
That goes out of bounds, but will stay at this end. He'll throw it in from the side. They work it around the perimeter. Shots up.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Jump shot. And it's.
You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
They work the perimeter. Loose ball kept in. Ball's going to stay down here. Let's take a second look at this three-pointer.
Ooh, what a nice look. Nylon.
First team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but they just gotta know when to back off. With him in their lineup, they've got someone who's been there before, and he has the experience to get through some tough situations. That experience on your roster will help many coaches sleep at night.
He got them both. Tump it inside. He shoots from the corner and answers.
Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Lewis handles the pass
in the lane. Off the mark, takes the rebound. On the outside. That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here.
Here's a look at how each team fared in their respective conferences.
You definitely want to be at the top of this list, Gus, especially at the end of the season. Every team plays to be number one.
He fires away. He can't get it. And that one is blocked.
Pushing in transition. They're called for the foul.
And one. Beautiful.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's gonna be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Hits that. rejected. Looking for a good shot. Fires. Shots off. Offensive rebound. He missed it.
He owns the window.
Out on the wing. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the rebound. The Crimson's in a hurry. No.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Shot rejected. Lewis receives the pass. He goes for three.
Oh!
This guy is a real talent, a great passer and scorer.
You know, this guy can move the basketball and create his own opportunities. Really a tough guard, guys.
Turnover, he'll want that one back. Now on the run. Inside. Dump it inside. And it's knocked away. Great block. The junior. He puts up the tray. The sophomore. Down in the low block. Fires. Shots off. He rips it down. Up and in. Ha ha! Johnson receives the ball. Shots off.
Oh, physicality.
Foreman handles the feed. The shot clock down to 10. Now with the ball screen. And we'll get a change of possession. The Crimson have been a force inside, sending shots back.
It's exciting to watch a defensive player get up and erase a shot. Not only does it eliminate a chance to score, but it sends a message that your defense is committed to protecting your basket. And it's going to be a long day for anyone who wants to keep testing it.
On the right side. He strokes it. The senior. He shoots from the right of the circle. Off the mark. Rips it down. On the right side. Shots up, but he misses his target. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He fires it up. Off that time. Rips down the board. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
He can't get it to go.
It's mine.
Turnover. He'll want that one back.
Now in transition.
The ball stripped.
Dump it inside.
Fires. He missed it.
Rebound and run.
In the post.
Jump shot.
They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
Out on the right wing. Heat check time from long range. And another missed field goal.
They're settling for jumpers. They got to find a way to score. Get to the rim. Get to the free throw line. Look at the coach. He's beside himself.
Fires.
Perfect.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Dials up a long-range shot. Dump it inside. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. They work the perimeter.
In the lane.
No.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
In the post. Fires. Bucket. Entry pass in the paint. Off the mark. Johnson put the offensive board. He can't get it to go. On the right side. Shots up. Can't connect from the three-point line. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. The Crimson can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
Turnover, he'll want that one back. Here they go in transition.
And lays it in.
In the post. Jump shot.
He missed it. Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. In the post, in the lane.
Big time dagger.
Heat check time from long range. With no luck, grabs the rebound. They work the perimeter. And he lays it up and in. Eight minutes left on the game clock. obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Got it from the free throw line. Gets two at the charity stripe. The Crimsons are taking things to the next level with their extended pressure defense, Raph.
An aggressive move on their part, Gus. They'll be looking to force some turnover.
And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you gotta love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
Both free throws go. Looking for a good shot. Fires and hits. Now they work it around the perimeter. Minutes left on the game clock. They work the perimeter. In the lane. Well, coach, is a timeout worth coming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, Gus. They're really out of sync.
They keep them under wraps.
What a great job of containing the ball handler there, Gus.
Comes up empty from deep. The Crimsons are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
On the outside. Jump shot, the soft move. This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it down deep on the box, this kid can knock it down.
And we have a pause in the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Dump it inside. He gets the rejection. Ball's going to stay here. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Baseline inbound. Shots off.
Push it.
On the right side. off the mark. Bat it up. Can finish. They work it around the perimeter. Can't get it to go.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
We're at the 5-minute mark. They work the perimeter. Jump shot.
How about that?
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover committed by the senior. Turnover, they'll go the other way.
Top of the circle.
No luck from downtown.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
First team foul. And a chance for a three-point play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
By the time you're a junior, you know what your coach expects from you. It's about leading by example and guiding the younger players on the team.
Opportunity for a three-point play now.
Back in it.
Free throw is good. They work it around the perimeter. Four minutes left on the game clock. Out on the wing.
Put a little English on it.
Nice pass to the low block. Fire.
How about this kid, huh?
Defense is right up on them, not giving up any open looks. The Crimsons are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
In the post, jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
Now they work it around the perimeter. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Fires. He missed it. Cleans the glass. In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. In the post. In the lane. And he hits it. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box.
Nice done.
Straight left. 2 minutes left on the game clock. He got it up and in. How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
Dump it inside. Dials up a long-range shot. And no! Out on the right wing. Turns it over. Now looking to attack. They work it around the perimeter. And he can't get the bounce. on the outside. 1 minute left on the game clock. Shots off. Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. Got it in the low block. Fired. Perfect. Decision there by the senior. Pushing in transition.
Coming up left. I got yours.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Shots off. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Let's take a look at our game summary to this point so far.
You can get a sense of the story of this game by looking at some of these numbers. Still lots of time to play, though. Anything can happen.
Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. Getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rat.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post who can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
Look at the crowd, Rat. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. On the outside. Shots up.
Big time dagger.
Top of the key. Fires.
How about that?
They work it around the perimeter. Shot clock down to 10. He shoots from the top of the circle. Not this time.
Pick up. I got you. Pick one. Don't move.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. Nice. Top of the key. Jump shot. Shots off.
Oh, competitive guys.
I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
Let's check out this picture-perfect J one more time.
Great stroke. Magnificent.
Looking for a good shot.
How about this kid, huh?
out on the wing. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! Out on the right wing. And we'll head back down to the other end. Baseline inbound. Heat check time from long range. And misses. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off.
I own it.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. He shoots from the corner.
How about that, Gus?
On the left side. Second team foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
He gets it to go. He got them both. On the outside. Answer. The Crimsons are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Inside. Looking for a good shot. They work the perimeter. Fires the junior. On the left side. In the lane. And he gets it. Tup it inside. He comes away with it. Now on the run.
How about that elevation?
On the outside. He shoots from outside. But he misses his target. Up and in. Ha ha! Now they work it around the perimeter. There's the pick. Jump shot. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound.
the low post. Nice block shot. He can't get it to go.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If their shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
They work the perimeter. He shoots from the top of the circle. And that's money from three. He missed it.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
On the outside. Fires, and he can't get the bounce. He shoots from the corner, and hits. Dump it inside. Jump shot. Shots off.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
On the left side. On the left wing. Fires. Shots off. Will he go back up with it? These rims are giving them trouble, coach.
They can't get anything to drop.
They would like to get it inside to the low block.
No, give me that.
Long-range shot. Can't connect from the three-point line. Low block. In the lane. Off the mark. Pulls down the board. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now in transition. And he lays it up and in. Shots off. Pulls it down. Now they work it around the perimeter. Can't get it to go.
Look to outlet.
Looking for the bomb. With no luck.
Get out and fill.
On the wing. He attempts the three.
Ooh, knocks it down. Big time bucket.
They work the perimeter. He takes the three. There must be a lid on that goal, Bill. Nothing is falling for it.
You got to shoot it with confidence, and they're not. They're just throwing it up there and hoping for the best. They need some better looks.
Down on the low block. He missed it.
What a coach will be happy with that.
And he can't get the ball. Give it here. Around 8 minutes remaining. on the right side.
Turnover committed by the senior.
Jump shot.
Perfect.
Dump it inside. He fires away. Shots off.
Great strength.
Ball on the wing. Post man open.
They're called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
Gets two at the charity stripe. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
Look at that trap, Gus. They may have him.
Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. Sideline inbound. Nice look. Nice job defensively. Pulls down the board. He shoots from the left side of the circle. Can't put it down. Pushes it. Fires. He nails the bucket.
That was a great play there, coach.
It's really good offensive position and feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Low block. In the lane. He drains the bucket.
Dump it inside. Jump shot.
It won't fall.
Drains it.
Raph, if the butterflies aren't going right now, there's something wrong with you.
This one can go either way, Gus. Who's going to step up and make the big play? These close games are part of the reason why I got out of coaching. The tension is just too much. Unbearable. You've got to love it, Gustavo.
Looking for a good shot. We're at the five-minute mark. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
This may be interesting. He's not the greatest free throw shooter.
So much of it is mental, Gus.
No, not this time. Pushes it. In the lane. The shot won't fall.
Stop.
They would like to get it inside to the low block.
Good. The Crimsons are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
On the outside. In the lane. Off the mark with the shot. We're at the 4-minute mark. In the swatted away. On the wing. In the lane. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Down in the low block. Fires. He gets it to fall. On the left side. In the lane. And he misses the shot. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Bad decision there by the senior. Now they work it around the perimeter. Can finish. Baker takes the pass. We are at the 2-minute mark. On the left side, he puts up the tray. The Crimsons can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. And he answered. Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. In the post, jump shot.
Big time dagger.
Dump it inside. Around a minute remaining. And it's blocked. Misses from the outside. Shots off.
Look for the outlet.
On the outside. Fires. No.
Gus, now it's all about clock management. They must foul to control the game.
How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the tin, despite being banged in the paint?
Foul, and that stops the clock again. Ball coming in from the sideline. And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
They'll throw this one in from the side. And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. Everyone on the squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
Hits that one. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. Long lead pass. Foul, and that stops the clock again. Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
No good.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Out on the wing. He launches a three.
Hanger.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
Well, Coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Okay.
Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. He shoots from long range. He doesn't get the hoop. And before we go anywhere else, let's check in and look at our players of the game wrap.
It was great to see these two kids play well here today. These guys really competed, Gus.
Well, folks, that concludes our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery. Good night.